pair of free throws. Just past the 4-minute mark. Ingles has been burning up the nets here in the first half. A little off balance. Blazers have a 7-4 advantage in that category. But those four turnovers have been costly for Utah.
Now, we're used to seeing the Jazz move that basketball around and get shots.